Hey, what are we doing today?
We're going to Monserrate, Candelaria. What else?
I don't know. We might get tattoos. The sky's the limit around here. But we're back in Bogota for 24 hours, and this is 24 hours in Bogota. So I'm currently in line to get up there. There's two ways to get to Monserrate. One is the trail, which I don't know if you can see, but starts over there. And it's 10,000 feet in the air, and we're just not going to do that today. But the other is to take this cable car, which is what our next course of action is. So we're waiting in line to get up there, and can't wait to show you guys around. So once you get your tickets, you wait in yet another line and wait for the cable car to go up. As you can see, Alejandra's very excited. And we're going up. So this is what we're going up in, guys. We're gonna try to be in the front. Not at all tight.
So I got a premonition.
The whole car doesn't move at all. You think that it's gonna fall, but it's not.
Let's hope not, because I don't want to die today. Side note, when you get up here, look, I come from Ohio, which is 500 feet above sea level. Currently, Bogota sits at 8,600 feet, and it usually takes me about half a day to acclimate. This place right here is 10,600 feet in the air, which is considered extreme altitude. It's the same elevation as La Paz and other cities like it that were way up in the mountains. So like, when I got off that car, I was like, oh shit. So just keep that in mind if you come up here, take it slow. If you feel tired, rest, because the air is way thinner up here. It's something else.
You're walking, you're gonna see like these statues, and they tell the story of how Jesus was crucified. El Via Cruces de Jesus. So we are gonna keep walking and seeing the rest of them.
What a fantastic tour guide, guys.
Yeah, I'm the best. I know.
And so humble.
Difficult situation, they will pray, and sometimes you will see them paying their promises. It can be from just praying all along, or just calling, just being in their knees, praying, or bringing candles on a certain day, or coming certain days of the year to pay for the promise of the miracle that they receive.
so we just did the trials of Jesus, but it's all uphill the whole way. And like I said, the altitude here is freaking crazy. So behind me, well, behind my cameraman, I guess, is the restaurant where you can top up on water. They do sell coffee and stuff like that, but if you're like me and a low-level dweller, I do not recommend that. Also, these are wonderful trash cans. So we're going to be looking up. The trail leads all the way up to the church. We're going to be checking out the church and some other places. Really excited to share it with you.
So behind me is the best view in the whole city. You're 10,000 feet up. Bogota sits about 2,000 feet below you. And you can see just how expansive it really is around here. Bogota is huge and it sits between these mountains. You can't really see because of the smog or whatever back there, but there is mountains back there. It's completely enveloped. And for some odd reason, the Spaniards said, let's come down here and make the capital of this region in the tallest, most difficult to reach place ever. All right, what'd you wish for?
I cannot tell you.
Or else it won't come true, exactly. We just got done at the church, but now someone's taking us to their favorite part.
Yes, the boulevard. Right next to the church, you can take in the stairs and you'll find like a path full of street vendors and food and souvenirs. So it's nice if you want to take a look and try to buy something. Like, if you're into religious things, you're going to love it.
There you have it. Right. What's in Obleas?
In Obleas, there is arequipe. It's kind of gross. They have jam and cheese. So this is something you must eat and buy when you're here.
Okay, let me try it real quick.
Like a sandwich.
It's like peanut butter and jelly on a waffle cone. It's exactly like peanut butter and jelly with a waffle cone with a little bit of cheese. That's pretty good. Okay, so how long do you think we stayed here?
Around an hour, hour and a half.
All right, so we're going to go check out new things. You can do this about an hour, hour and a half. If you want to eat at the restaurants, it might be as much as 3 hours. If you want to do some shopping, whatever. But we're going to catch the cable car down. And, well, sorry, not the cable car. What's it called?
Funicular.
That. We're going to catch that.
Yeah.
We don't know what the name is, but we're going to catch the thing that we rode up back down, and then we're going to go explore other parts of Bogota.
The Capitals, Washington. So different is hockey. Washington, D.C. is being people.
Washington, D.C.
The capital, sí. No, claro.
¿Cómo le gustaría?
Yo no soy de él en todo. Baloncesto más o menos.
Baloncesto, ay, sí.
Yeah. Luca Libre,
es mejor que los
estadounidenses
son muy altos.
¿En los Estados Unidos? ¿Qué? Yeah, más o menos.
¿Cuánto llegan a México?
¿Cuánto qué?
Llegan a México.
Hey, traductor, necesito ayuda, ¿qué?
iPhone.
iPhone. Con los Estados Unidos para siempre. Ay, ¿de dónde eres?
De Bogotá.
¿De Bogotá?
Sí, de aquí en Colombia, todo Bogotá.
Todo de Bogotá. Me encanta tu ciudad, es buena. ¿De dónde?
Boyacá y Cartagena.
¿Venezuela? Ay, qué bueno.
Boyacá y Cartagena.
Oh, Cartagena. Me encanta Cartagena también.
So I don't know if you guys can see it, but that is where we just were. So you can see it's like way up on top of the mountain, about 3,000 feet above where we are. But now we're headed over here. We're gonna visit Candelaria. We're down by City U, which is kind of like a nice little downtown area. And I know in my last video I referenced La Candelaria, but I didn't really record a whole lot. So we're gonna try to remedy that situation today. So again, you can see Monserrate in the background. And here's a little plaza with a statue of Simón Bolívar. We'll zoom out a little bit here. We got some ads for Netflix, so that's kind of cool. But here you find like these little pop-up markets, and they're really fun and kind of cool places to find souvenirs, gifts. Yeah, there's some of you paying the gringo price that happens here a little bit, but at the end of the day, like, it's still a lot cheaper than if you were maybe buying from a store, or cheaper than if you were looking for stuff in the United States. So let's keep on walking and checking out some stuff. So as we walk in here, you can see like the style of the city absolutely changes and gets more colonial. So we'll take a couple screenshots and stuff, yeah, of other things around here, and maybe show off some restaurants and art galleries and other things like that. But hopefully you guys enjoy what we're about to show you of this vibrant, awesome part of Bogota.
tus curvas enseñando, yo me digo, ay, ay, Chabela. Después te veo vacilando y con otros coqueteando y me digo, voy, voy, muy Cleopatra, ¿no? Greñuda, Chabela. Mas si al fin me hicieras caso y me dieras un abrazo, te dijera, pero qué bárbara mujer, ¿cómo te has puesto? ¡Ay, Chabela! Mas tu amor es un fracaso, mejor me doy un balazo y te digo, adiós, Chabela. Ay, Chabela, 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 es el nombre que yo llevo. En mis días y en mis noches.
I'm here with my new best friend. We're about to go into the Museo Botero, which is a place where famous artists from here drew and sculpted fat people. And it feels really good to be represented as a fat person in art, so I'm really looking forward to going in there. But this is my buddy.
Whoa!
Tom, de Perú.
¿Y cuál es
el
nombre?
Tom.
Tom? My buddy Tom. Y vamos.
Quite a bit of other artists here that have been donated to the museum. And this is like the Smithsonian in the United States where everything's free to visit. And I think it's a really cool thing that Colombia does to like highlight its history and like its artists. There's some also some really famous like worldwide people, like Picasso's here. I think they have a Van Gogh, I'm not sure. But like, it's just such a cool thing to come and experience this, and that the city puts this on through private donations for free is so cool.
But when you ask me what my favorite is by far and away Ajiaco con pollo, which is actually a soup. And it comes with seasonings with rice, aguacate, which is, shit, I forget the English word already. Avocado, that's right. And then corn, chicken, soup broth, cream, and I don't know what these are, but they're pretty delicious. And one of my favorite things, so I'm going to chow down, and then we're going to hit the next thing. So stay tuned.
So I see you chowing down. How you like it?
It's awesome.
It's fucking awesome.
Look at how creamy it is. Like, super thick. No room for mistakes here.
No room for mistakes.
And they even put a stick on it on the corn, so you don't have to touch it.
Yep. Keep your hands clean.
Perfect.
I'm sloppy, though, because I'm from Ohio, so we're going to go that way. All right, let's keep eating.
So I just slammed this in all about 5 minutes, and it's freaking delicious. But pro tip for those of you coming from the United States, it is considered rude to take your bowl and drink from it. Made that mistake my first time here. Anyway, I'm going to head back over to where the hotel is, show you guys the hotel, maybe some other things, and we'll see what else we get into.
So let's see what $25 a night gets you for a hotel. Thank you. favorite part of the thing is where I get to go and hang out with my friends. So we're gonna go out and have dinner tonight.
Solo in Colombia.
This right here, all of this,
the best shit ever. Well, that was 24 hours in Bogota. We are currently back here in El Dorado Airport, which is my favorite airport in all of Colombia. It's a very modern airport. And the domestic flights are awesome because security is super not like the United States and inconvenient. But we're here now. I'm actually pulled up my laptop here to do some editing, and we're going to get ready to go home. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I loved my special. Muchas gracias a mi cameraman, Alejandra, and thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you soon.